in accordance with the, with Rule 37 of the Council's provisional.
Mr. President,
colleagues, how can we explain to children around the world that the body mandated?
Russia and China simply did not want to vote for a resolution that was penned by the United States because it would rather see us fail than to see this council succeed. Even after inclusive consultations over weeks and weeks.